हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम हियर इन इजी इंग्लिश क्लासेस। वी आर गोइंग टू रीड हियर अबाउट सेंटेंस। द बेसिक पार्ट ऑफ इंग्लिश इज सेंटेंस। व्हाट वी कॉल सेंटेंस? ए ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड व्हिच मेक्स कंप्लीट सेंस is called sentence. Just we have seen, look at here, a group of words which makes complete sense is called sentence. Now we have to understand what is sentence. We have understand by the group of words is called sentence. Look, let us look at the example. Ram is playing. We have seen the example. Ram is playing. These are the group of words. Ram is playing. These all are the group of words. But we have kept in a string and it gives a meaningful sense. That we call sentence. Now just let us think about that sentence. Have two main parts. The first is subject and the rest part is called predicate. First is subject. Second is predicate. Now we have to understand what is subject, what is predicate. If we are talking about in this sentence, Ram is playing, we have talked about who is playing. In any sentence, if we talk about someone is doing anything, that we call subject. First part, that we call subject. Second, we have talked about what subject is doing, that we call predicate. We have understand what is subject, what is predicate. If we have to make a sentence, there are two parts. First is subject, second is predicate. Now just look at about how we will make the sentence. Ram eats mango. In this sentence, we have to see Ram is subject. It came before the predicate. Usually we can talk about the subject came before the predicate. But in some cases, we can see the subject will come after the predicate. Just like, we will go to temple every day. We will go to temple every day. Every day is the subject here and will go to is the predicate. In this sentence, we have seen that subject came after the predicate. But we have beginning the talk, subject usually comes before the predicate. Now, in this sentence, what we have seen? The subject came after the predicate. These are the exceptional case. Now, just let us come up. How we will make the sentence formation. Let us look at word formation that we call sentence formation. In sentence formation, there are five types. First, we will keep subject, then after verb. Second is subject plus verb plus object. Third is subject plus verb plus adjective. Fourth is subject plus verb plus adverb. Fifth is subject plus verb plus noun. We have seen there are five types which we can basically form the sentences. First is subject plus verb. Let us look at the example. Ram eats. In this sentence, we can see Ram is the subject, eats is the verb. Second, subject plus verb plus object. What Ram eats? Ram eats mango. Here, Ram is the subject, eats is the verb, and mango is the object. Now just look at third, subject, verb plus adjective. Let us understand first what is adjective. A word which explain about noun, that we call adjective. Ram is eating mango. Ram is subject, is eating mango is the adjective. Now just look at fourth, subject, verb plus adverb. Now let us first understand what is adverb. A word which describe about verb, that we call adverb. Ram eats slowly. Now what, how Ram eats? He eats slowly. That slowly is the adverb which explains about verb eats. In this sentence, Ram is subject, it is the verb, and slowly is the adverb. Now let us come on the fifth, subject plus verb plus noun. Ram is a doctor. In this sentence, we have seen Ram is the subject and a doctor is a noun and this is a verb. Now we have formed, these are the basic things that we can make the sentence. I hope you have just understand what is sentence and how we are going to make the sentence. These are the basic things, in that base we can form the sentences. I hope you have understand. In the next lesson, we are going to more learn about the sentence and types of sentences. If you have liked this videos, just go and share it, like it, and lastly I can just say subscribe it for the more upcoming videos. Thank you.